It has taken approximately 6 years, 6 months, 3 days, 20 hours, and probably 27 minutes to have the honor and privilege of watching you walk towards me as my bride. Just like the first day we met, all eyes are on you while your eyes are on me, or the literal hundreds of times we were at Ranchman's the same night. Heather, it is hard to accurately place the words that describe my love for you, but I can try.
Every day you remind me how lucky I am to have someone so easy to love in my life. I know that with you, my days will always be filled with laughter, my home will be filled with music, and my life will be filled with love.
Over the last 7 years or so, James has welcomed Heather into our lives, and I'm so honored to now call her my sister. I had a chance to meet Heather for the first time at a local brewery here in Calgary, and I knew right away she was going to be someone special.
There alone inside my room, as my heart broke into...
I learned two things about Heather that night that are still true today. First, she absolutely hates it when I win at Mario Kart. But second, Heather never hesitates to defend those she loves. She will advocate for you, stand by you, and support you when you need it most, no matter what. After all these years, I'm proud to know that Heather has my back whenever I need her, except during Mario Kart.
I love this man like family. I really do. He's solid. He's a constant in my life. He's a rock. And no matter how hard his day has been, I promise that he's quick to put others first. He's quick to crack a joke and to cheer one up.
We acknowledge your parents and all that you have done to bring this wonderful man to who he is. And we are thrilled to formally welcome you, James, into our family.
James? I have such peace in my heart as you two begin your married life together because I know with my whole being that you love Heather as much as I do and that you know every day how lucky you are. I will always know that Heather is loved, appreciated, and prioritized when she's with you. You have been her playmate, biggest cheerleader, and best friend for several years now. And I'm so grateful to the universe that your hearts have found one another.
Oh my God, are you sure? You look beautiful. Oh my God.
After all that we've been through.
Before this moment, you have been many things to one another, acquaintance, friend, companion, dancing partner, even teacher. For after these vows, you shall say to the world, this is my husband and this is my wife.
You're the person I can turn to and trust with my everything. And for the rest of my days, I vow to be the same for you. I've loved you for who you were. I love you for who you are. And I vow to always love you for who you will be.
I vow to try to listen to you every day as if for the first time. I promise that you will always have a safe space to be yourself, filled with compassion and understanding. I can't wait for all of the memories that we have yet to make. And I'm excited for all of the roles that we will take in life together.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. James and Heather Akerley.
Cheers.
choose each other every day. And we want you to know that we admire who you are, we love you, and we're here to support you through your whole marriage. We'd like to make a toast to a long and healthy marriage.
So we wish you all the best, our wedding planner, and wish you all the best for you and your darling bride.
James Kane Akerly. I, Christian Danger Makowski, vow to be your very best man. I vow to keep your drinks cold, your dance floor hot, and your pants ripped. So if you'll please raise a glass to the couple, and while I must have the title of best man tonight, to the best man that I know, and to his bride, James and Heather.
They are caring, fun-loving, responsible individuals who lean on each other for support, and they give their time freely to those and all who are around them.
We're so proud of them both. And we're incredibly happy that they've found each other.
We will forever fly your flag, and we wish you a lifetime ahead, filled of nothing but love, health, and happiness.
I invite everyone to raise a glass to this perfect pair who seek and find joy wherever they go, who know the romantic power of being silly together, and who do not run away from life, but toward it. To Heather and James.